Hello guys, welcome back to the next episode of Oxygen Not Included with me, Biffa. Yes, there was a slight pause as I thought of the name of the game that I'm playing. Don't hold it against me! I play a lot of games. I was going to say Hermitcraft. Getting confused. The spores! No, not again. Let's read this. Somebody told me in a comment that with the spores... Let's have a look. Stepped in putrid odour. Does it say somewhere he's got the spores? It should say here, shouldn't it? Stress, health, health. Huh? Has the spores gone? He hasn't got the spores. Who's got the spores? Oh, you've got the spores. Ah, there we go. Somebody mentioned in a comment. Show me the spores. There we go. The spores. Contracted by staying in the toxic area. Duration remaining 1.5 cycles. It seemed to be... that's TNT Druid, you dirty person. Getting the spores like that. If they go and have a sleep here, that it will make a difference. Come on, play. I didn't think it would, but apparently it does. Oh, you can't put the priority on that. So let's see. So it's 1.5 cycles. Where's TNT Druid? The spores. 1.3 cycles. 1.5 cycles. Now get back into bed, you nutter. So it's gone down a tiny bit. It was like 1.5 when TNT Druid got out, and now 1.3 when you're in. And you've got some light wounds. Okay, well, we'll see how that goes. So today, we are going to be working on the geyser, the geyser, the, however you want to pronounce it. Yes, we're all from different countries. Everybody pronounces algae incorrectly. Oh, look, there's two of these down here. I want to get those. It's algae. Algae, if you want to pronounce it that. It's not LJ. I know. Algae. That's how I'm pronouncing it. So, where is the geyser? There was one up here. There we go. We've got a geyser up there. Wasn't there one somewhere else as well? I thought I found one down the side here somewhere. We want to get some water from these, some steam. Maybe I'm getting confused with somebody else's video that I watched. I think I am. I only found them around the side. You should be able to hear them as well. They make that noise. Oh, polluted oxygen. No, I think we've just got that one over there. So we want to try and get that turned into producing... Oh, it's polluted atmosphere again. That's annoying that it does that. Polluted carbon dioxide should be dropping down, and that should be dealing with it. Oh, they can get on with that. Oh, the spores again. So, yeah, we're going to try and make use of this up here. Now, the temperature around here is going to be pretty scalding, so we've really got to be careful how we do this. So, how are we going to do this? I can't dig straight up. Basically, this is going to produce water. This will produce very, very hot water. We then need to cool it. Well, we've got this area over here, which is very cold. That is the nearest... Yeah, the other cold area is down there. This is really cold, absolute zero. So we could make it here, the steam. We could cool it over here. And then we could pump the water into another tank over this side. That could be a way of doing it. Let's just check this. Yeah, tons of oxygen. We're fine. Let's just check our algae. Clothes we haven't got to yet. Algae, we've got tons. That's no problem. These things have been boosted, I tell you. Now, this I want to turn on as well, because these here are saying they're stifled. Chilly environment. The water is 22. Ideally, these need to be in. Doesn't say on there. When you pick the seed on here. There we go. 25 to 45. So let's turn this on. This, if you remember correctly, has its own little power thing. So let's turn that on. Let's speed things up. Get the toggle switch going over there. And we also need to get some more of these bristle blossoms going. They are the things. Can you come and harvest these? Is that like falling off or something? It's like... And also, a harvest remaining one. We're not going to get the seeds back from those, are we? So let's sweep up that food just to make sure. There we go. Apparently, if you harvest these, dig them up when there's only two harvests left, you get the seed back. It's a bit of a cheaty way of doing it, but apparently it works. Also, I want to do one more thing up here. Refinements, utilities, where is it? Plumbing, outhouse. Although, we could just go straight for a lavatory. Takes in water, puts out polluted water and heat. Let's just go for another outhouse for now. Just to make sure... There you go, that when people go to bed... Let's have a look. We're getting a lot of polluted oxygen. We also need around here one of these. Air deodorizer right there. There we go. Yeah, I don't want people to go to bed. And I think there was some stuff to mop up, wasn't there, somewhere around here. and then have to wake up for the loo because they couldn't go to one during the day. No, that's fine. Is this thing going? That's not turned on. What's going on here? Has that got no power? Await infiltration medium. Oh, okay. That's fine. It's on a 9, so you'll get to that. All right. Well, let's just leave this going. That's got no battery power. What are these on? These are on 9. I think there's too many jobs at the moment that are lined up. So we'll just let that run for a bit. Are you still in bed? How many days have you got left for your spores? 0.8 cycles. Okay. Well, while they're doing that, let's have a look over here and see what we can do. I think if we manage to dig up here, we could open, or this side, open this up. If you go up here, and hopefully get this steam to form sort of in this area up here. We've got, what's this? Abyssalite, igneous rock. And then try and get it to come down here somewhere. That's the idea. I think if we open this up, the cooling... So I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're talking about it. Let's just get on and do it. Let's put this up here. We're going to get a lot of stinky, slimy stuff coming in because of this. But that's fine. We can dig that out, can't we? As long as all this polluted stuff stays up here, we should be okay. Oh, is that a... A thimble fiber. Come and pick it up. Sweep it up. We want it. Okay, well, you're already going to sweep up. So you'll get to that, I suppose, when you get there. You'll get there when you get there. At the minute, I think they're mostly working on the... Oh, this is working away. Look. Heat production. Now it's got no power. So what's this over here? 22. What's this? 24. So these, I think, need to be right next to that to get the benefit. So aquatic farm tiles. We're going to put a couple of those in. We're going to make that a 9. We're going to have one either side. So you build that. We're going to dig these ones up and get those back. Can I just deconstruct those and get it back? I'm pretty sure I can. And I'll actually come and do that quicker. And get those put into there. Let's speed things up. Everybody's really unhappy. They come down here treading the water. Oh, we've got somebody else. Let's have a look. Let's see. So... The comment was made as well, which is a fair comment. Now, I was looking at the decor expectations. To be honest, the amount of decor that we've got around the place is just nuts. All around here, everybody's very happy coming around these areas. So it shouldn't worry me. And yes, I do know that you can come out and go back in the screen. You people that leave comments about that as well. Yeah, and that was a good comment that was left. That I don't really need to worry about the decor too much because there's lots of decor. This guy can't build. He's amphibious, got mole hands. So moving quicker underwater would be good. Amphibious. Diver's lungs at some point. I could do with some diver's lungs. So cooking, digging, medicine, digging strength. What am I really looking for? Digging and strength for carrying could be good. We're going to be doing a lot of work. Shall we let Otto in? We've got 7. I don't know. I think we're going to reject for now. I think we're doing okay. So that's full up on power. We need to... This uses so much power. I think it uses 960. Oh, there we go. That's been destructed. Deconstructed. Whatever the word is. So trying to get enough power out of these. These only make... Oh, my goodness. They don't make enough power, do they? 400. So two of those will make 800. And that is still not quite enough to get this going. Because this takes 960. Which is nuts. What's the water there? 24.5, 0.6. Yeah, that'd be perfect. We wouldn't need to run it that often. And that would get going. What's going on? Oh, it's nighttime. Everyone's gone to sleep. Okay. What have I set that as? An 8. What have I got here? Let's have a look around. I've got that as an 8. I might as well just cancel digging it out. We don't need to do that. I'm going to start setting things that don't need to be higher down low. Like all my paintings... They can be lower. We've got research at 8. Do you know what? They can go down to 7. And we're not actually using that at the minute, so that's fine. This can be disabled because we've got lots of... Let's have a look. Oh, we're making lice loaves. No, it's not going to be disabled. We want to make... Turn it back on again. We want to make nothing but lice loaves. That's what I wanted to do. How's our storage going? Where's the... Hatch. Oh, there he is. We've got coal in here still, which is good. So we could set up down here for this, a coal. We do have copper ore, don't we? Yes, we do. We have tons of copper ore. Okay, let's have a look what other parameters we've got. 5, 9. Still not done that. I don't know why. That's fine. There's a 9. That's fine. So is that still weight infiltration medium? It is. I'm just wondering what they're sort of all stuck on at the moment. Have we got anybody that isn't doing things they should be doing? Build, deliver, dig, sweep, harvest. Everyone's on mopping duty. Repairs. Well, looks okay to me. Maybe we just need to let them run around and do some stuff. You're coming up here to get this. Yeah, I think there's quite a few jobs that I've set in. What have we got for clothes? Industrial ingredient. Thimble reed. Thimble fiber. We've got five. Thimble fiber. Oh, that was right. And I want this dug out. This is for my clothing area. We haven't got to that yet, have we? So, oh, here we go. The power's going. What are we up to? 32.5. 31.4. You're going to start building these. You are. Excellent. Come and get these done. I want thimble reeds in here. Oh, I bet they're hating going in this water. Oh, this is working now. Look. Nice. Water conversion. Just what we want. There we go. So let's have a thimble seed. A thimble seed. I can put two more in. We've got room for more. I didn't realise. Okay. Let's put two more in. They're going to be priority 9. I just want to get them done. We'll see how the power goes. Yeah, people are getting stuck up on power. So I'm getting one on power, one on food, one on running around. That only leaves us like three more to actually get building stuff done. There we go. Oh, this one's done. Excellent. We'll do that one there. I'm hoping 25.5. Yeah, this should be fine now. Now, what I'm interested to see is how long it will stay. I can't say it's cold. What are you saying it's cold for? This is nice and warm. Look. So if we now turn this off, so this in here is 40. What do these go up to? Temperature-wise to 45. So if we turn that off. So let's toggle that off and see how long these will last. And then hopefully then what they'll do is they'll fill up that battery and they won't worry about anything else. And then they'll be useful for other jobs that need doing. Oh, they're all asleep. Yeah, let's let them sleep. How far have they got up here? They haven't started that yet. You know, I'm going to cancel that. Let's not worry about the slime. We've got plenty of slime. You're popping your food. Why don't you eat down here? There's like a nice table and chairs. Polluted, polluted, polluted. Polluted and carbon dioxide. Yeah. We're still saying sterile atmosphere, though, so I can't really complain. And we've got a bed already for another person. So I think the next person that comes... Here we go. Look, these guys are going to fill this up. If I set that, yeah, 50%. So that'll be filled up, and then they'll get ready to do some other stuff. That's already filled up. They're going to stop. It's almost there. Stop and do some other things. Yes, there we go. They're off. Good. And this is going to work constantly now. Right, so let's see. 30.2. That should be all right for a while. I'm hoping it doesn't reset the growth rate when it... Oh, here they come. Perfect. When it gets stifled or something like that, does it affect the growth rate? Oh, nice. Perfect. Just what we need. Oh, it's going everywhere. What? There's like doors here. Seriously? What did that come from? Oh, it's that there. Yeah, we're going to mop that as well. Let's get rid of that. It didn't go over here, did it? No. That's got filtration medium, isn't it? Yeah, that should start going now and clearing that out. Oh, man, this is going to be a big digging job. I mean, I think I want to get the clothes going before we literally open this up. How close are we going to get? Yeah, this is going to start getting hot. If I'd seen that before, instead of digging this here, I would have dug it over here instead. But, yeah, we want to get some clothes done. Here they come. Oh, we've got a bristle blossom. Oh, I just got the guys to do something else, and now they're all going to bed. I've just thought, I want to get the clothes sorted first, because... Is that solid... Oh, it's dirt. I thought it was a piece of solid carbon dioxide. I was thinking, what the heck's happening there? I've got loads of carbon dioxide. These things not working. Is two not enough? No, it isn't, is it? We need to put one of those things down here. I know there's lots of other things that do other jobs, like with the carbon dioxide and stuff, but I'm trying not to just... build everything all at once. I'm trying to sort of logically work through things. So, yeah, we need to get the clothing sorted before we try and worry about getting people up towards the the hotter area. Otherwise, it is going to cause problems. I'm thinking about sticking the air scrubber in. We just need it, don't we? Water, liquid intake, liquid outtake, and heat. I mean, that could go. Let's just set that down as a one for the minute and just plan. That could fit in there nicely. Pipes. I've missed what it wants in again. It wants effects, polluted water, liquid intake. Oh, and water. Yes, yes. It wants water in, bad water out. Yep, yep. Simple, Biffa. Get your brain in gear. It's a Monday, forgive me. So, I mean, I don't, what I want to do is keep this separate. I can turn on and off the conversion at any point without affecting anything else. So if I could have we got this one here? Yeah, like this one here is dripping polluted stuff in. So I can connect to that as my output for this one. Output is this. So if we go, doesn't really matter on the decor and stuff here, does it? What's the easiest way you're going to be? Yeah, up there, along there, and connect to there. So that's my output, which will go into there. That's the bad water. Then for the input, I don't want to have it reliant on this conversion system, which is what I've done before. I want it just to pump out of there, which means running a pipe. I don't want to go up the top. I want to come down here somewhere. If I put a, yeah, getting a pipe through here is going to be fun. I can't jump one over the top of there because of the ladder. Oh man, this is going to be interesting, isn't it? Let's have a. I'm going to just take a second to have a look here. What I'm doing. Food has decayed. Oh, not again. Oh, rotten meal lice. No, you guys should be sweeping things up. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Okay, so the input here is going to be a long. Oh, we've got another person. It's going to be a long way round. But it seems to me the only way we can do it without lots of other destruction and stuff like that. We're going to come all the way up here. We're going to go across there, up there, across there, and across the top here. No, let's go down there, separate from this one. Ta-da! And this is going to be a water pump. We're going to put a pump in there. Liquid pump. There we go. And that's going to go from there. But the reasoning is any other place that we try and put the pipe, it's going to be through three. We're going to have to dig one out to get it through. Anything down here. So we can't go this way. We can't go straight across without going over the top of that, putting in a bridge and messing around and all that sort of thing. I mean, I could dig out. We can't go over a ladder. So no, you can't do that. So I've got to go around the outside. But having this here means that we can actually pump out water from here into any other things that we want to put water into as we expand. So I think that's okay to do that. So I'm going to up this to... Oh, I'll tell you why that is. Look, those two are down at a really low priority. That's what's going on there. So maybe they're not always getting the algae that they need. So let's get the guys working on all of this. It's all going to be eight. I think they've already started working on it. Yeah, that's connected up to there. That's good. And then the same all the way up here. There we go. Not the door. No, the door can be a five. There we go. And that one. Oh, is there pipes over there as well? Yes, there is. That's that one there. Excellent. That's good. And that as well. There we go. So that'll get all of that done. They can work on that. Let's speed things up a tiny bit. The mopping didn't get done. Oh, there's more water that's come down. Yeah, mopping, I always just put that on a 9 because I hate the fact that people are going to end up walking around in nasty stuff. That upsets them. But they'll do that and then they'll come back to the other stuff. And then this here I put all down as a 7 just to move things along a bit. What? Are you unable to put things away? What is your problem? Have you, like, dropped it on the floor? Where is all my food being stored? 26. 49,000 calories. How many calories is that? 20? Oh, I can't do the maths. There must be some being stored elsewhere. Oh, here we go. Look, this guy's coming in to get our coal for us. How much coal do we have? Consumable ore. We have 14,000 coal. We seriously need to change this and get a coal thing in here. These are still growing. So that was barely running for, what, 30 seconds? And it gives you enough power to keep everything going. Excellent. That's good. Right, I'll tell you what. I'm going to cut, get them to finish all these pipes. And then we'll get back to getting this working here. Oh, I forgot. We got a duplicate that's waiting. And I think we have a good one here. So I've been avoiding as well any destructive ones, but our level of decor is so high that I think the odd destructive one here and there isn't too much of a problem. 3 athletics, 4 medicine, which isn't being... Oh, is that disease resistance and heal? Oh, I see. That isn't actually working on like a medical cart or something to cure people. That's their own... Excellent. Okay, that's good. I understand that. Extra creativity. Good for learning. So they'll be good for power and doing other stuff as well to free up some of our other guys and girls. Let me pick a name for our new duplicant. Okay, the name that's been selected from the top comment about the pronunciation of the word algae. algae is Chazora. There we go. Welcome. Prince, you are joining us. Hooray. Let's have a quick look at your jobs. What are you good and what are you bad at? Art, we've got a 9 and a 5. I think is actually okay for doing artistic type stuff. Not cooking. Combat we'll leave on anyway. Composting you can do. Liquid cool fan. We're not going to do that, actually. We've got plenty of ones that are a lot better. I know it'll help you learn, but... mopping, harvesting, repairing, you're not going to do anything else is fine. There we go. So let's get them doing that. This area over here has been built. We're just waiting for these things to be finished. So this in here is going to have our... I keep looking under refinement. Isn't it a station? Our textile factory. Tailors enhanced clothing items for duplicants. It requires a lot of power. Oh man, we need to hook this one up to this one here. Yes, definitely. So that is going to go in the middle. That's going to have its own... Although we've been using these for storage. Now we're going to go for this one here. We're going to go for that there. And then that is going to connect to our other power. There we go. So that can come down there. I want that to connect not to this grid, but to this grid. That's the second one. I think that's a good idea. Let's go along there. Up there and connect to there. Good. Building Lex Resources. Who's that? The Microbe Musher. Oh, what's this here? Has that not got a thing in it? Oh, it has. It's got a briar seed. Why is that not... Awaiting delivery? It's been waiting for ages. Okay, what's the Microbe Musher waiting for? Lice loaf. I bet there's... Has that got harvest remaining 3? I think they fixed that, because I'm sure that said harvest remaining 1 or 2, and now it says 3. Does that need to be harvested, or is that... It does. Look, it needs to be harvested. Okay, harvest that. What have we got? 45,000 calories. We'll leave that one. We'll leave that one. How's this other thing going here? Oh, that needs power as well. Have we not connected that one up? Duh. There we go. Well, that can connect to this grid as well. There we go. So we've got our research, our food, and what's this? That was our oxygen thing. And our oxygen thing on 1. And then we've got this one over here, our water tepidizer that isn't going to be used that often. Our water converter, which will go on and off. Our biodistiller, which will go on and off. This one, which will stay on, and that one, which will go on and off on a separate one. So that's good. Because what we could probably do is... What was this one connected to? This was connected to the water pump. Bum, 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 bum. Which is putting water into these two. Oh, into this one, isn't it? Yeah, so we could just turn that one off. We've got so much algae at the moment. It's nuts. So that could just be disabled for now. We don't need to have that one going. Ready for harvest. Oh, we haven't done these ones. Let's get our thimble. Oh, that's a much better way of doing it, isn't it? Hey. Okay. Oh, that's fine. No power. Yeah. Still connected. We just turned it off. So the water there, 27.5. That is started ages. That has worked for ages, I mean, keeping that water going. Oh, this is going here. Look. No wire connected. Did I forget to add a wire to that? I did. That's fine. We can do that. Where's my power? Electrical wire. That's going to be a 9. Should we have that connected up with... that's going to be water pumping for this. I'm thinking I want to keep that one on the same circuit. So we're not sort of messing around and getting things mixed up here. So that's going to have to... Whoa! That's going to have to go up, around, and up to there, like that. Let's cancel those 3. There we go. So yeah, this one here is now going to be on the same grid as this one there. I think that's a good way of doing it, because they're all things that may or may not be running all the time, apart from that. So I don't want to have to shut down 2 grids or have 2 grids go down and affect 2 different items of the same production queue, if that makes sense. The removing of the carbon dioxide. How's everything else going? Everything else is looking fine. Have they started going up here yet? No, that's okay. That's due to be harvested, I would imagine. There we go. Harvest that. This will be made once all this other stuff's done. Okay, that's good. So we're getting there. Yeah, I thought I'd left that wire as a priority. Darn it. Let's do that. Bing and bing. And we may as well do all of this. There we go. And get that done as well. Excellent. Let's have a sip of tea while they're working on that. I don't want to just do, actually, at the moment. Let's have a quick look at their vitals. So, stress. Biffa boy is the most stressed, but he's doing okay. Changes per cycle, minus 10. So, I'm assuming that'll just be sorted out the next time he sleeps. That's good. Everyone else is okay. Calories eat until 4. What is the... See, I don't know. I've never changed this. I would just... Why not have them till 4? I suppose you could change it if you had a lack of food. So they each have a bit of food and don't starve. I imagine that's how it works. Can burn 2,000... Oh, I see. They've all got a different... Never really thought about that in that way, but we'll leave that one going. Right, they're almost done. Just got to dig this bit out so they can reach up to the top here. Let's get some harvest going as well. How many harvests have we got on here? 3 harvests remaining. Okay, that's fine. Let's get rid of those. I think I'm going to start changing these to these bristle blossoms. Apparently, they are much, much better. There we go. They're digging up. They can't reach those from down there, so I'm getting those done from up the top there. That's fine. That's disabled, so that's fine. Right, these are now stifled. So that's gone down a bit. I don't think it's affected the growth. So let's turn that on here and get that done. Usually switch toggling and things like that just gets done straight away. I would also turn that off. So this is the situation where I'd want to keep this separate. We're not going to have this doing this anymore. We could even have... Let's have a look. It's a shame I didn't put this one as well on the same switch as that. I could change that. Although the power comes in through there. Yeah, I could do, couldn't I? I could run this power out the top and into there. And that would turn that one off as well. Do you know what? I think that's a good idea. Because if ever I turn that off, it's only because I don't want this working. And it would just save the power. There we go. So that's going to go down because of... Well, that's no power. That's not going to go down because of that. I thought it was going to go down because of no water. Because I'm pretty sure that's going to still keep using power, even when it's not pumping. Possibly. Are you going to turn those off? Yeah. So let's just see what that does. When that finishes coming through, we can test this. We can check it. There we go. The last of the water goes in. We've got plenty of water up here at the moment, so no panic. Let's see, there it goes. Okay, so that's now going to complain that it hasn't got any water. Awaiting material delivery filtration. Oh, okay. It's probably not. Let's go and have a look at this then. What is this called again? Water purifier. So if we check... Yeah, this was the right one. Oh no, it's on here, isn't it? It's on this. There we go, water purifier. So it says 0 out of 120. Okay, so that's fine. It doesn't actually use power when it's not running, so we don't need to do that. This is fine. No problem. This one's now producing heat again for a bit, so we'll get that warmed up. Good. Okay, that's fine. Oh, this has been finished. Here we go, the textile factory. Screenshot. So what are we going to do here? No fabrications. Clued. Snazzy suit. What does that one do? Conductivity barrier. Increases decor. The cool vest protects them from heat by decreasing insulation. Okay. And that protects them from cold. We want the protect from heat. So we are going to fabricate one of those. I don't know how this is going to work. Awaiting thimble fiber. We've got 10. How many does that take? 5 kilograms. And we've got 10. I don't know how many kilograms that is. Don't know what the relation is there, but there we go. That's going to be brought in. Excellent. While they're working on that, I'm going to stick some decor stuff there and there. Get it as close as we can. Increase the decor of that area. Should I put a sculpting block? Nah, that'll do. If we prioritise these as 9, get those done. And that one. I don't know who's going to work on that. Let's have a look at the jobs. I don't know what the textile factory is going to come under, I'll be honest. Let's have a look. No, they're doing those. Is that just... Does that just work? Or does it need somebody to work on it? Do you know what? I'm not entirely sure. I mean, it is at a 9. These are getting done first. Probably need to wait for those to get done. Let's speed things up. Oh, power. Well, that's not going to help, is it? Oh, there is power connected to it. It's just... Wrong way. Where am I going? It's this power thing here. I think we need another battery on this circuit. Oh, that's on this circuit. No, we're fine. Oh, it's because this one's running, isn't it? This is using a ton of power. Yeah, that's one thing we're going to forget about from time to time. All right, well, that'll get it done when it gets done. That pipe still isn't in, so this algae thing down here isn't going to work. That's on an 8. Let's put that on a 9 just to get it done, because I want it done. That one's finished. There we go. Excellent. So we can start getting rid of some of this CO2 down there. Oh, it's working. Somebody was working it for like half a split second. Biffa, oh, he thought about it and then he changed his mind. Wire disconnected. Oh, he's got his... What's going on there? Oh, is that too much power coming through? Repair pending. Ah, yeah, look. It's going yellow and red. What is... That says 240. I think that's because... See, that's trying to take power over here. See, this is where I don't know that the power thing works correctly. This is only pulling this way. 120 and 240. So you should expect that this sort of separates out a bit. But I'm thinking it's counting this whole wire system as one. But it's not over 1,000. 240, 120. I think it's going to count that 200. So that's 2, 3, 4, 60. Oh, no, he's left again. 460, 560, 660, 760, 860, 880, 940. So that is still not over 1,000 if my math is correct. Oh, and this one as well. Did I count that one? I don't think I did. So that would make it over 1,000. But that's disconnected. The biodistiller. So that should be zero. That's disconnected. So that... So... 1.7 kilowatt. Yeah, it's going over. Power consumed 1.1. Yeah, it is. It's like flicking over the top. So obviously I have done my math wrong somewhere. There we go. So as soon as Biffa Boy starts working on this... Yeah, the power's going to be a problem again. Is the wire broke somewhere else? I hope not. Oh, need to get that. Well, actually, that's now saying it's broken there as well. Where's that one broken? I can't see it. It says broken anywhere. But that's saying entombed, no power. Oh, is it because of this? Oh, there we go. That's it. Wire disconnected, wire broken. So it's this one here. Okay, so something here needs to be changed and disconnected up to something else. I'm thinking we'll disconnect it here. No, we can't disconnect that one there. We could run that. Oh, man, this is like... We could attach that to this one. I don't think this grid has more than it needs. Yeah, we're going to change the wire in here. Let's disconnect this from over here somewhere. Wires, it's already on. If we disconnect that there, and then we'll run this electrical wire up this way instead. Yep, that was a 9, wasn't it? Yeah, I think that'll work. Let's skip through the night. There we go. Just make sure that does get disconnected. Yes, excellent. So now that's on this one. Oh, let's pause. I want to get a... Oh, look at that. Dark side is working on weaving. I just want to get a picture. Let's zoom out a tiny bit. Nope, don't do that. There we go. Screenshot. Let's get that going. So how do we... I think we have to manually assign that to somebody. Are they building this? Oh, what's going on here? Insufficient resources, obsidian. Darn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Sand. Let's go up to there. And then I'm going to dig. See, this is... I mean, this is a weird place to have it. I want to get this to over here. We could pump out. We've got so much water in there. That is nuts. And steam. We've really got to be careful. I'm going to dig this out, I think. Up to sort of here. Like that. But that way. No. that way. Because there's water here. Is there water in there? Oxygen, polluted water. Oh, a tiny bit. Yeah, let's do that here as well. So if we go zoop along there. This is going to start getting hot. And then what I'm thinking we're going to do is an airtight seal that maintains atmosphere and pressure between areas. If we go for that, maybe there. I mean, we want to make sure that that heat doesn't get out. I'm going to go for 4 stacked airlocks. And then if that keeps producing, if we can dig that out and have the water in here and just pump that through some pipes here to cool it down and then back into our system, we should be okay. That needs digging. Let's get rid of that. That could be changed to a blossom seed. Let's see if that one will grow there. How are we doing? No fabrication queued. Has it been done? Is that it here? Vest. I can't select it. Cool vest. There it is. Okay, we'll equip the cool vest on somebody at some point. I'm also going to put these at 9. So anybody working on that can get confused because so many things are at a 9. Let's put these at an 8. Yeah, that's going okay. Let's take a look at the dupe. We may or may not take this one on. Construction, learning, digging. Creativity, cooking. Athletics and tinkering. Amphibious. Can't dig. I don't like to can't dig. Mouth, breathe, and mole hand. Nah. We'll go with what we've got. We're doing okay. Is this ever going to get dug? Let's make that an 8. And that repair there is automatic, it says. So I can't. Yeah, it's got council repair put in there. So we'll see how that goes. Then we'll take a look at our wiring again. There we go. Painting's going in. Yay. Excellent. Masterpiece. Who was that? Oh, yeah. Even with your lower rating, we still get a masterpiece. Excellent. Let's speed that up again. And hopefully they'll start coming up here after that. Unreachable. Oh, no. That one's okay. Mm-hmm. We put in priority. What are you doing? Priority. There we go. Priority 8. Biff is pressing the wrong key. That's what's happening. Scalding. Oh, I've left this running, haven't I? Ho-ho! oh, that is overheating itself. Okay, we need to flick this switch. No, wrong one. No. Let's leave that. We need to flick that switch. Turn it off. Yeah, so what temperature is that water at? Oh, wow, that is really hot. Is there nothing in there? Yes. There we go. This one. Stifled. This is probably too hot now. Darn it. 25 to 45, and it's in 63. Yeah, okay. How many more of those have we got? 2. We could put another 2 in here, couldn't we? Food. Let's put another 2 in. While the water's really hot. There we go. We can plant those. We may as well just try and make as much as we can. Yeah, that one's turned off. So how's this going? Is this running now? Empty pipe, it says. Why is that saying empty pipe? I feel like I might have connected something up wrong. Oh, they've still not done these up here. 1 left. Insufficient resources, obsidian. Darn it. Biffa's building with obsidian again. Let's get plumbing. Let's get that. Let's get that. Let's get that. Let's get that. There we go. That must be dug sooner rather than later. Otherwise, things ain't going to happen over here. Yep, that's a blossom seed. How much do these have? Harvest remaining 2. We're going to dig all of these up. Oh, how many blossom seeds do we have? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, we're going to dig all of these up. Can I harvest them first? Or if I dig them up, will I get... I'm going to harvest them, and then I'm going to dig them up. And I'm just going to harvest these ones here. Oops, wrong button. Harvest. There we go. Oh, and that one there. Let's grab that. What's up there? Oh, blossom seed. The sign's a little Biffa. There we go. He's going to come across and plant that for me. So you can now put on doors. Let's have a look. Like this door here. We can assign. Open. I thought we could assign doors to people. Maybe that's only Mechanized airlock. Manual airlock. Pneumatic door. Oh, I thought we could assign areas by using doors, stopping people going into certain places. Copper ore. Let's... What are these? Yeah, that's fine. Well, let's wait until that's done and see. Okay, they're harvested. That's good. Oh, here we go. Look, these have been harvested. Let's dig that up. Dig that up. Dig that up. I may be doing this wrong. I can't remember exactly. Oh, there's a pipe there. Construction pending. And there's a hatch there as well. Look. He must have come out of some of the stuff going on here. And he seems to be stuck there. And he can't dig himself in. That's funny. Oh, no. And now we're letting out all of this here. Look, this is no longer sealed. Darn it. I thought they were just going to put the pipes in the... in the dirt. Oh, man. That's going to be blooming. Bonk, bonk, bonk. No! Council build. Council build. Council build. Let's make it sandstone. Sandstone, please. There we go. And that pipe's still waiting. No, I cancelled the pipe. Nine. Yeah, I forget. I forget pipes can only go in tiles, but they can't go in... There we go. That one's done. Blossom seed. Blossom seed. But the pipes can't go through dirt tiles and stuff. What's that? Stifled. Oh, no. Now it's saying okay. Dig up. Dig up. We may need to find better areas for these. I'm not entirely sure. Dig up. We'll see how it goes. Dig up. Is that ready to be harvested? Ready for harvest. Oh, and all of these as well. Nice. Okay, get those going. Yeah, that's been done. Where's the hatch gone? Has he run off somewhere? Was he still inside the tile? I mean, he's going to have gone and dug himself in somewhere. Oh, look, these ones here have gone as well. Oh, things are looking a bit weird. There we go. That's better. So let's add in there blossom seed. Blossom seed. And a blossom seed. Excellent. Requires fertilizer and stifled. Well, that'll change. Oh, man, there's like so much harvesting. It's like harvesting half hour. How's this going up here? Okay, what don't you like about this? Let's have a look. What's the temperature like? So it's getting warm. 30 degrees, 35, 37. This is going to be the tough bit over here. But once they get there, I'm hoping it's going to be okay. Let's have a look at the decor. Decor's fine. I may... I don't know. I feel like I want to put some decor up here, but the rest is so good. I think we're going to be okay. Let's close that down. Algae, 7,700. Lots of slime. We'll get converting that soon. Oh, here we go. Let's add in... Oh, a thimbleweed. I thought we had more. Oh, darn. Did I misread that? Thimbleweed seed one, it says. But now here it's saying none. Eh? So where's that then? Is that this one over here needs to be picked up? That's a blossom seed. Oh, okay, that's strange. Blossom seed. I thought I already did this. Blossom seed. Okay, well, I'm doing it again. There we go. How are you going up here? Still digging. What's that? Priority 8. I was going to stick a storage up there, but it's probably no point. And now this is letting down all of this polluted oxygen. So we definitely need an air deodorizer up here. Top priority. Get that done. Because otherwise this is no longer going to be a sterile atmosphere. Oh, it is still saying sterile. I suppose that's working on it. It would be better if that was up here on top of a tile, wouldn't it? Polluted, polluted. Still says refrigerated, though. I'm not going to worry about it. It should be fine. That's unreachable. No, that's no problem. Oh, this is working. Excellent. The air scrubber's going. Oh, that's looking much better, isn't it? Yep, that's good. We're not using any of these, like, mesh tiles or gas-permeable tiles, and it's all running down really well. That's going to be clearing it out. Oh, do you know what? I should have put that down the bottom. Duh! I suppose at least we're never going to get any CO2 above that point eventually, are we? So, no, let's not worry about that. Good, good, good. Yep, they're working on this bit up here. I'm interested to see how these doors work. like just been doing a little bit off camera. We're sort of almost at the point of getting this done. I'm trying to sort of close this off here as well. I'm going to put an airlock at the top. I should have moved that across one just to keep any extra bad smell out from here. Also, we are running low on water. We need to get this down to here so that can be added in. This is going to be an interesting dig. I'm going to put this up to here. We're going to dig sort of at an angle like that, and then we're going to go, I'm hoping that's sort of big enough, and then just come out there, and then what we might do is open this bit. Actually, no, that is a really bad way of doing it, isn't it? Well, wrong button. Oh, I can't cancel the digs. Why won't it let me cancel the digs? Oh, cancel all. There we go. Let's try that. In fact, I've changed that. We're going to come across here and then maybe come up here a bit. So let's do that instead. If we go, say, to there. I just want to keep it as much of an angle as possible. Yeah, that'll probably have to be about as near as we'll get to it. And then we'll dig these out and it'll drain out into here. So this can fill up and we can start converting that. Because until we get this set up here. Oh, here we go. They're working away. Is that going to be deconstructed? Deconstruct as quick as you can. There we go. And start really getting this water cooled and pumped around into here. I mean, those pipes are probably going to come all the way around the outside. Well, actually, no, they don't have to. They could come into here, go like through a little piped grid. Come out to like minus 34. So like backwards and forwards through a few pipes. And then, I mean, what's this though? Minus 20. Yes, that's a similar. And then across the top here and then just dropped into here, connected to that. That would be, that would seem to me like a good plan. How's food going? Food's going fine. Yep, that's only making lice loaf. There we go. So let's put in here. Not that one, this one here. Put it that way. Let's make it a 9 to get it done. Yeah, so that will keep out of here any extra smells. This will get rid of what's in here already. And that'd just be like a nice little separate area. And then we can put our pipes through here as well without it suddenly opening up any areas. This is going to be interesting. This is really going to be interesting. But at least now we have that clothing that we're trying to do before. I want to get that finished. That's a bit annoying that that's not done. But we'll come back to that. There's only so many things we can do at once. Let's grab all of those. Yeah, we have another person. But I think we're okay with 8 at the moment. These are still all far too hot. 33. The temperature's dropping. That got shorter. So maybe it does affect, maybe it does affect the growth then, when they get too hot and they're stifled for a while and all that sort of thing. Oh, man. Okay, well, we've done a lot of prep, haven't we? And this episode's got rather long. So next episode, we are going to get this thing set up. We are going to get this water drained. Keep our water system going. Hit the big B with a T stain to subscribe so you don't miss out on tomorrow's episode of Oxygen Not Included. Leave a thumbs up as well if you enjoyed. That's always appreciated. And I will see you then. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.